Yeah. Yeah. Everything good, everything pure. Don't worry.
First question we ask everybody, if you have to choose between love and loyalty, what would you pick?
Say that question.
If you have to pick between love or loyalty, what would you pick and why?
I would make it hard. I think I would pick loyalty.
What?
I would pick loyalty because it's something that you could always depend on. Sometimes love changes. People going in and out of love. You know, they might have some problems with one another, but being loyal is to be more of a consistent thing.
Love are like real organic love, like saying you get love you get from your kids or like from your mother. You think you can get anywhere else, like in a relationship?
Anywhere? No, I can't get that. No. Okay. So now you done messed me up. So you gonna make me change for that?
That's, like I said, I used to always say loyalty. When you interview somebody, he was like, nah, this is my brother. Yeah. He's on a bus, on a tour bus. He said, the man run on this bus right now with a gun trying to shoot your brother, what you doing? I said, I'm trying to stop him. He's like, you ain't doing that for loyalty.
Right. You're
doing it because you love him. He's like, it's bad, so I changed my whole man.
That's a good point.
I agree with both of you, but I stay with Robert.
The
reason for that, I've got somebody who I know is loyal to me, I'm loyal to them.
Oh, okay.
I think loyalty is the first cousin.
I'm just going to say that I think you know, loyalty brings love.
They go hand in hand.
You know,
to be loyal to them.
Right.
Absolutely.
It's supposed to come in.
This ain't a perfect world, but this is a good podcast. Yeah, so that's what we're talking about.
That's why we coming up with the name and everything. Like I said, that's why we did it like this. That's the thing. Like everybody would want both. We all want both. But everybody been in situations where that's not real.
I've been in situations, man, where both in the past 30, 40 years, I've been in and out of, you know, a few relationships. And I never went into anything based upon loyalty.
Love
them first. And my loyalty stuck when my matrimonial shit sucked.
That's crazy. You said that just then. Like I said, I just talked to a guy the other day. He told me, as a man, we don't really love. He said, we need respect for the relationship. Love is for the female. The man you told me, he was 7 years old. Somebody just told me
that. That's a whole nother podcast. Right. Stick with love and loyalty.
I see you here. Like I say, St. Louis, big dog.
Okay, now if anybody know anything about love and loyalty, it's Glenn Jones. You know, I've been searching. I mean, he know enough about love. He's been singing about love
all my life.
Yes.
Yeah.
All my life.
I'm not.
Yes, period.
No.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, man. Thank you. Thank you.
Love loyalty, China. We have
Larry Sanders.
Larry Sanders. So the question for you today is love or loyalty? What would you choose?
You
got
to choose between love or loyalty.
Love.
Why?
I say because to me, love comes with so many other things like respect, communication, understanding. You know, it just comes with, I feel like, an umbrella thing. Loyalty is just one thing. To be loyal to someone and not respect it, not really take care of it. Somebody got a dog chained in the backyard, you know what I'm saying? They're loyal, they ain't gonna let the dog go, but the dog should be let go, right? You know what I'm saying? So, I'm about to have love.
So, in order for you to have love or loyalty, you gotta love first, right?
In order to have which one? Loyalty?
Yeah, I mean, you're not going to have no loyalty to a person that you don't love.
You got to have loyalty to somebody you don't love.
Such as you have.
You got to have loyalty to your mom when you don't love, or somebody, just because you they caretaker. You can be loyal by law.
By law?
Yeah, the law can make you, you bond to your children. You can't just throw away your kids, right?
You don't love them.
Yeah. Nah, but I mean, just don't mean you love them because you got them in your house. Just be loyal to them, you know what I'm saying, in a certain way.
It's true.
I'd rather have love. You know what I'm saying? You ain't got to be loyal. It's like this. Like, if you love something, like if it's a flower, right? You're going to go and visit that flower every day, right? If you love it. But if you just want to possess it, you'll pick it out of the ground, put it in your window. You let it die. So, you know what I'm saying? That's, you know, that's the difference. So I feel like love from a sacrifice. You don't gotta be loyal to me.
That was a whole different way of
perspective.
Yeah, a whole different perspective on anything we never heard on the show.
Okay. Especially the flower. Who be cool when you address undercover smoke, host don't really want the pressure at all. Side nigga tripping, trying to make me leave my main. Acting like a bitch, ho, you fucking up the game. Told him it was good, so you knew it was some pressure. Burning up the spot, popping up, just being extra. All in my comments, on fake pages, being messy. Block the nigga number just to make sure he don't text me. On that demon time, boy, this arch is something.
The first question we ask everybody, if you have to choose between love or loyalty, what would you pick and why?
I'm gonna pick loyalty because love will have you loving a motherfucker so much that you will literally lie to them. And baby, don't lie to me. I want you to be loyal enough to like tell me the truth, even if that shit gonna hurt my soul. Tell me.
Talking about real organic love too, like real love.
Loyalty over love. Sorry.
Hey, look, y'all see over here.
People will love you and still snack you the fuck out. We in St. Louis. They gonna love you and snack your ass out.
I used to feel that way. I changed my whole mindset up.
Me too. But I still pick loyalty over love.
I pick love.
Love don't live here no more.
Hey, look, y'all know what's up. Y'all see over here. Big Boss Fit.
Only thing I love is money, commas make me horny. Ghost my last nigga, he wasn't doing enough for me. Shout out to them bitches who keep my name in their mouth. Just know I'm the big lead and you hold some Girl Scouts. Airplane mode, I don't wanna talk if money ain't being mentioned. Thinking she could fuck with me, this bitch done lost her senses. If that nigga top five, I'm granting him 3 wishes. Pull the him on him, now he swear he can't.
It's your boy Clutch here and we are with
Blake Kiana, Presidential B.
Stop playing. Now, what we like to do, we like to ask everybody a question. If you had to choose between love or loyalty, what would you choose?
Loyalty.
Why loyalty?
Because you can love somebody and you can dog them out, but if you loyal to them, it's something about how they're going to treat you.
So do you think loyalty is forever?
I believe it is, because my loyalty is forever.
Yeah, I heard it here first, man. My loyalty is forever.
Tell me who the fuck I'm snitching on. Never that, never that. I never been a rat, I'm out on bail. 650,000 to be exact. Salute a nigga. You should tell me bravo if you knew what I did before I managed Vital Street, nigga.
My boy, Jim Falconer, I see who you with. New York Greatest, New York Finest. And first question we ask everybody.
What's
you have to choose between love or loyalty. What would you pick? Why?
Loyalty.
Why?
I just prefer loyalty over love.
Of like real organic love.
Right. Yeah, but if there's no loyalty in that love, what is that? You can keep that shit.
Look, like I said, we ask everybody this because like I said, we get so many different answers from all different people. And we love asking questions. Some people tell us they go hand in hand, you need it. Like I said, we all men, we've been through relationships and all types of shit. So it's like, as men, we need loyalty.
Right.
Like females need love.
Right.
I'm like, that's what that means.
Right. Absolutely.
How did he treat the people that was working for him? It depends on who it was. If you were a type of person to come a dime a dozen, you got treated like shit. If you was a type of person that he needed you, he treated you like shit. If you was the type of person that he wanted you, he'll get you, and then he'll treat you like shit. if he wasn't fearful of you to a certain degree, he didn't give a shit how he treated certain people. Like Heavy D used to have to pull him to the side because somebody or give Heavy a call, and I don't know what, I still don't know today, and God bless the dead. I don't know what power Heavy D had over him, but Heavy D could come to his office. Heavy D could come to his house, because when Heavy came to the city and Puff had the building on 74th and Park Avenue, Heavy would stay in Puff
Hill. It's your boy Clutch from Love and Loyalty, the podcast, man. Today we're down here with Mr.
You don't know who I am, bro?
See, I just want you to sit on the couch and let people walk. They sit right into, you know what I'm saying, this intimate space.
Yeah, yeah, I'm Big Gene, man.
It's Big Gene now.
All right.
Now, we like to ask people, if you had to choose between love and loyalty, what would you choose and why?
Well, I would have to go with loyalty. Because loyalty is love. Because when you show an individual loyalty, you're showing them that you love him.
So do you necessarily need love for the loyalty? Do you necessarily need
it's the same thing, bro. You know, it's no difference. Because if you're showing love, you automatically got loyalty. If you're showing loyalty, you're showing them all that you got love.
Yeah, but I think you could show fake love too, though. It's the same thing.
So is fake love loyalty?
Oh, it's like a snake.
See what I'm saying? So if you're showing a person loyalty and you're going with loyalty, you have to be showing them love.
So you need
because loyalty is everything that exists inside you. It takes an emotion to show loyalty. You understand? As well as you show emotion to say love. You didn't say fake love. You said, which one do you choose, loyalty or love? You didn't say fake love. You said loyalty. Love or loyalty?
Real love.
You know what I'm saying? So now, if you're showing love, you're showing a person loyalty. Because your love is part of the loyalty that exists. You feel me? Alright?
I appreciate your time, real quick.
Some got jobs and some sell, yay. Others just smoke and fuck all day. You can find me.